I'm in the world's tiniest elevator. Can't tell, but it says it can hold 4 people. I doubt it can hold 4 people. I think it can only hold maybe 2 comfortably. Alright, so it's day 10. We are about to embark on our adventure through the rest of Venice after our fun little jaunt last night of a few hours. I'm heading back to our hotel room to get ready to go. I'm gonna do some stretching because it's one of the things I haven't really been doing, and I think that would help with my feet and my back and everything. So here we go. If I can get in the room. Ah!
Here's the view of our from our hotel.
Yeah, I know, it's a highway. But you know what? We're far from the maddening crowd of downtown Venice. And we're a tram ride away from Venice, so it's easy to get to. But I also just wanted to show you the houses. There's houses like this, and houses like this. And I just like the way they look, and the windows and everything. So, yeah. That's the view from our hotel.
That's a busy commercial boat. He does all the dirty work.
Well, I turned off my phone and now it's letting me do stuff, so.
I turned it off and turned it back on, so now it's letting me do stuff. Oh. So, yay.
Here we go.
Wow.
Sorry. We're all trying to take pictures.
So, there's the Doge Palace and the new government. And this is the prison. So, there's light in here now, but there probably wasn't lights. If there was, they were in those niches right along there. And there's where the prisoners. There's where the prisoners were at. Not the greatest place to stay. There's the inside of one of the prisons. Jails, I should say. Wow.
Hello! I'm here in Venice. And I'm having fresh pasta.
Here it is.
Mmm, yummy. It's a great little place called Biagoli here in the lovely Venice. And for €5, all of this.
This is so yummy.
Here's the shop.
Here's some of the food right there. Here's some of the pasta she's made today. And here's the pasta I'm eating.
I hope everyone's having a great day. I know on the West Coast where I'm from. So good. If you don't know who I am, and this is your first time coming, my name is Joel from SD. Got some Duran Duran playing in the background. But it's really good. Great way to get some caffeine, and then not as unhealthy for you, like Coke and stuff, which all they have are Coke products here in Venice, or in Italy. I haven't seen anything non-Coke. So it's either Coke, Fanta, Zero Coke, Zero Diet Coke, Green or Red Fanta. So
But this has been really great. I am enjoying this pasta. Here's where I'm at. This is a place in Venice. They're on Twitter as Bigoli Venezia. It was so good. See, here it is. Oh my goodness. Very simple, very relaxed feel here. Let me show you around.
A bunch of footage. I don't have much from the plane ride for day 10, so you're just going to see me small snippets of pictures for day 10. So here you go.
About to head through passport control, and I almost lost my passport. It fell out of my pocket, and so the flight attendants helped me find it. Freak out moment for me and for Steven. So heading through passport control, and we'll be back home soon. Yay for me and the craziness.